everyone, it's Mike from WordPress.com. I'm going to show you something new that came out called Stylebook that makes the process of editing styles for your entire site a little less stressful. At least for me it does. So one thing that I've run into in the past is when I'm changing styles, I'll be looking at maybe one template at a time. So maybe I'm looking at my post template, or maybe I'm looking at my homepage template, and I'll make some changes. And on those templates, it looks good based on what I have in there. But then I go and I open up a page, or I look at a category index or something like that, and it actually breaks how the page looks. And I may not notice it for kind of a long time, honestly. So one of the really cool things that came out in the editor recently is called Stylebook. So we're going to jump into the editor, and I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to click on Styles, which is this half moon again up here. And if I scroll just slightly down, you're going to see this eyeball icon right under it, and it's called Stylebook. And that's going to open up a preview of the different kind of blocks that I have on my site. So we're in text by default, and I'm going to use this as an example because that's where you can probably do the most damage across your site if you're not really paying attention to the differences. So let's just look at overall text to start with, paragraph text, things like that. So you'll see these are showing in this text-based blocks here, and it's showing all of our headings and all the different blocks that are basically text-based. So I can scroll down on this one page and see how that's going to look across my entire site. So for bigger changes like a font change, I'm just going to pick a random one. I can see what that looks like. I can see if it's hard to read. I can see if it translates for the different sizes that I have set for all my different headings, or if it gets harder to read as it gets too small. I can see if the quotes look nice with the italics treatment. So I can go through and basically make sure that nothing is going to break when I make these changes. Like if I switch font size up to large, some things will change and some things may not. Like my headings are going to stay the same because those are fixed, or those are already kind of set. But then if I look at the rest of this, it starts to look a little bit more obnoxious. And they scale well overall, but again, these are things that you can preview without having to use every single block. And that means when you eventually get to use that block, it won't look broken. So text overall is an easy one to kind of play around with. Other things you can play with are like colors. Like if I want to change the colors of my, let's just say headlines. And maybe on one of my pages, the headline is over an image or something, so I don't really notice that, like on my homepage. And I use a light color. Let's say I use yellow, which I wouldn't do, but I can see that that is hard to read on that white background, that I probably shouldn't use that yellow. And I can play around with the different options and see what actually looks good. So that Stylebook, while you're making your changes, you can preview the different types of blocks. It'll pick up any kind of blocks that come through plugins as well. So there's media like images and things like that. There's different design elements and things that you can leverage. So test it out, play around. That gives you a nice preview before you end up making those changes and saving them for your live site.